So we're gonna know who's gonna win the NASCAR duel, duel one and duel two. Well, let's see if someone is gonna win. The poll winners, Ricky Stenhouse Jr. in the duel one and Alex Bowman in duel two. We're gonna see how people are gonna win, or any kind of drivers are gonna win the duel, because we know Kevin Harvick won the duel one, Joey Logano won duel two. And this means they might be one of the best drivers. Like, we know Eric Jones won the Clash, his first Clash win, and we might know who will be the dual champion. And also, because Eric Jones has been the Clash champion. So we know this video is going to be about the duel. Who do you think is going to win the duel? Who do you think is going to win the duels? Click down below, and then you gotta see who might go to the Daytona 500, because we see that Ryan Truex did not win, because he only raced in the duel. We know that, but let's see who might win to the duel. Who do you think is gonna win the duel? Duel one or duel two? Is it gonna be Ricky Stenhouse? Because they say Ricky Stenhouse won the pole because he had that long hair, and we probably might know that if. Because he's really good at Daytona. He won a Daytona fight. He won a Daytona 2017 Coke Pepsi 400. And Daytona in 2017, he won a Talladega. We know that he's a good driver. And let's see if we might make him the best driver. Because we know that he is the best driver. And we don't know if he is going to win. Because the other drivers might win. And he might crash. So who do you think is going to win? Do you think Stenhouse is going to win the duel and also Alex Bowman? Or do you think which driver is going to win? Click down below and comment. Also comment who do you think is going to win the duel. So, I will see you next time. And I'm out. I will see you next time. And comment down below about the duel. So, I'll see you next time, guys. Peace out.